notice how Vince and Esther can just sneak up on you without making a sound? I mean, there you are, minding your own business, looking for bugs, trying to figure out why the voices come and go. And if you dream that whole abduction thing up, or if it actually happened, then you turn around. Ah! I'm crying out loud, Vince! Stop doing that!
Doing what?
No, I'm serious! You scared the chicken scratch out of me! Put a bell on your antlers or something, you freak!
Here they're freaking. I'll just leave them here then.